Back with another video, baby. Woo! What's going on, it's your boy T-Pendel. Welcome back to T-Pendel, the channel, bitch. Share this video with your barbers or your friends that go to the barbershop. Real talk, pill talk. I'm in the barbershop, bitch. They let me get whole barbershops nowadays. Dropped like 3 videos last week, so if you missed those, you must be on drugs. I don't know what's wrong with your notifications or your life or your internet service. Tighten up. When you get in your haircut, the barber that swing the chair around and his meat touch your leg, your knee, your elbow, or any part of your body. If the meat touch you, bitch, you gotta low-key understand you literally just became an undercover brother. You swing, bitch. Let me spin you around, get the beard and we out of
here. Hey, man, what the hell is that, bro?
My bad, that was my meat.
Man, hurry up and cut my hair, bro.
You right.
I need a discount, too. I feel violated. Man, shit crazy, bro.
The barber that likes to be loud as hell for no reason and just argue and talk about sports the whole time. Bro, you're supposed to be cutting hair. Tighten your ass up. Do your job. Bro, ain't no way LeBron the GOAT. Jordan is the GOAT. He the greatest of all time.
LeBron's way better than Jordan, bro. LeBron's the GOAT.
How? LeBron is like 3-20 in the finals. Jordan 6-0. He ain't never lost in the finals. Never.
Yo, LeBron did more for his community than Jordan ever did, though. He's an activist. He built school for them kids.
Kids? You want a 1, 2, or 3?
Man, I'm just trying to get a little fade, man. Can you just cut me, man?
The barber that randomly just leaves you in the middle, and Dak slap in the middle of getting your hair cut. They just get up and dip and go handle a whole nother task, bitch. I'm paying for this service. All right, what number you want on your beard?
Hey, don't even cut the beard.
Don't cut the beard?
Yeah, just
what number you want on it, though?
Just line it up.
You want me to take it down a little bit?
Nah,
lot of it?
Not at all.
Not at all.
Hey, yo, T. Hey, bro, you trying to help me to whip real quick?
Give me a second, real quick. Give me a second. Hold this. You can get started on yourself. Yeah.
Hey, bro, I think he might be waiting for a while because he put an engine in that car.
He put an engine in?
Yeah, engine.
I thought he was a barber.
He's a mechanic, too, bro.
The barber that tries to grip your head like it's a football, but he trying to grip your head like he's trying to palm it, about to slam dunk a whole basketball, like, bayow! He gripping the life out your head, bitch. I don't know who used to have that head grip. One of the damn wrestlers used to have the head grip.
Could be another version of the skull crushing finale.
Yeah, so I've been cutting for like 20 years, you feel me? My daddy was a barber, and my daddy was a barber. My uncle daddy was a barber too, but he was a slave barber. So a lot of people be trying to grow the beard, but I can clearly see why yours don't connect. You feel me? You gotta let her ride your whole face. You giving her half the face right now. Yeah, put your head a little bit to the right for me. A little bit more to the right. Let me get you. You know we went up in prices, right? The pandemic prices went up. It's about $60 a cut right now. Keep still. The barber that looks you dead in your eyeballs while he's giving you a haircut.
Look good, Pat McGee.
The barber that hook you up, like they put that little thing around your neck, like to make sure no hair get on there. Like I understand if you trying to get a haircut in on your lunch break at work, you know what I'm saying? You got a suit or something, you don't want no hair. But they just strap your neck bone up way too tight. Like you got a tie on, but you might not be able to breathe while you getting a haircut. What you getting today?
Oh, number 2.
Number 2?
Yeah.
All right. Chill out. Chill out now. You want to cut or you want to cut?
Come on, cut.
Relax. The barber that do over the top stuff, come towards the end of the cut, you know what I'm saying? They hit you with a little alcohol. Might hit you with a little air pressure or dust you now, make sure you ain't got no hair on top of you. But they do over the top stuff. They trying to show you they got the new era type of stuff to do. They just do too much. This is a funny ass scene. I'm just letting y'all know that right now. All right, bro, you all good? Let me get this hair up off you, okay?
All right, appreciate that.
Yeah. Hold on, let me get the alcohol on you, fam. Make sure you don't get no infections or nothing like that. Yeah. Beep. Nice body cut. Yeah. The barber that's in a serious ass conversation on the phone when they cutting your hair. Bro, don't be going through these domestic conversations while you cut my hair. I need you to focus. This is prime time, especially if you lining me up. Hey, why you keep playing with me? I'm not gonna pay child support and you got dudes up in the crib. What I look like paying yours and his rent? You wanna live with him? Y'all figure it out on your own. I pay on time every month. I miss 2 or 3 months. Everybody make mistakes. See, you think I'm gonna, hold on. Hey, you want me to tap the beard or you want me to tap the beard?
Yeah.
Do you want me to tap the beard?
Don't you tap the beard, bro? Go ahead.
It's an extra 20. Now, look, I will take him and drop him off at daycare and whip back around. Do a U-turn or turn about and I'm gonna shoot all that shit up. Pop. You duck, pop. Everybody getting shot. Hey, keep still.
Yeah.
I will pull up.
Hey, you good, bro?
The barber that's trying to maintain safety at all costs. Like this pandemic got a lot of people acting crazy. And I'm letting y'all know right now that there are some barbers out here that act this same way. All right, so you want me to get the beard?
Yeah, just line it up for me.
All right, I got you.
Hold on, whoa. Hey, bro, you got to keep your mask on, bro.
But how you going to do the beard if I'm trying
to? I ain't got nothing to do with that. If you want me to get the beard, you got to keep your mask on at all time in the shop. It's on the door. Shop rules. Keep the mask on at all time. Look forward. Thank you. And you want me to get the beard or no?
Yeah, I want you to get the beard. So I'm gonna get
whoa. Fam, pandemic, COVID-19, coronavirus.
But how you?
Stop, bro. Do you want me to get the beard?
Yeah.
This shit going to be a new goatee. Just vibe.
But
don't laugh at anybody. The barber that doesn't listen to you. They basically test driving your hair. You tell them exactly what you want, but they not they doing what the hell they want to do. And your dumb ass still gonna pay them. You dumb. You stupid. It's partially your fault because you keep paying them. Stop paying their ass when they don't do the right thing. See what happens. They probably gonna kick your ass out and not let you back in anyway. But still, see what happens. Woo! Sorry for that delay, man. What you want, the usual?
Yeah, man, a little off the top, bro.
Okay, okay. Let me see how I'm gonna do you. You said a little bit off the top?
Yeah, just a tad, smidge it.
Okay, okay, I can get it. You all finished. All
right, dude, yeah, man.
Hey, check it out.
What the fuck, bro?
You said a little bit off the top.
That's all the way off the top, man. My girl's gonna trip, dude.
Tell your friends about us. Tag me on Instagram. That barber that nobody want to get a haircut from. Most of the time, it's like a brand new barber. Don't nobody know the barber. He got his chair way in the back. Hey, you want me to get you in? Nah, bruh. You ain't prove yourself. You ain't got no credentials. Where your portfolio? Who you cut? What's your Instagram looking like? Let me see what you did. Hey, you need a cut?
Nah, I'm good, man.
You need a cut?
Appreciate you, fam. I'm good.
Yo, no. You good?
Yeah, I'm good, but you ain't.
Hey, I can get you if you need me got.
No, thank you.
But you ain't been got yet, so I can get you.
No, thank you.
Okay, let me know.
No, thank you.
My man, you need a cut?
Nah, I'm straight. I'm waiting on anybody else but you.
I'ma pay this booth rent, and don't nobody wanna get no cuts. The barber that's over the top with the sheet flapper. The little sheet Superman cape that they put on the front instead of the back when they flap the hair off. It ain't that much hair on that damn sheet now. Tighten up, you ain't gotta flap that bit like that. You think you just cut off 28 years worth of dreads? All right, come on, rent me, man. Woo! I'm the last one of the day. Go ahead, sit down right here. You good?
I'm all right.
Let me get that up on. Hold up. Yeah. Woo! We're gonna get you today. Stand up for me real quick. Stand up for me real quick. Yeah, run through this real quick. Okay, sit down. Go ahead, sit down. You gonna get the usual?
I want the usual.
Okay, cool. Oh my God. He built a school for kids? Man, them kids! Come on, bro.
I'm just trying to get a quick fade, man. Can I get a little cut? I'm just trying to get a quick fade, man. Can I get a little cut, man?
Alright, hold this real quick. I gotta be in the shot.
Yeah.
Giving her half the face right now. Give her your whole face, man. Beard real quick, let me spin you around.
Hey, what the hell was that, man?
That was my meat.
Yo, watch yourself. Bro.
Yeah.
This shit gonna be a new goatee. Just vibe.
But
don't laugh at anybody. Yeah. Yeah. Big. Man. Nice body cut. Man. Yeah. Yeah.
Is that alcohol? All
right, cool.
What is that?
Give me a towel or something? God damn. Shit.
All right, so hey, I normally don't come through like this after the videos, but shit, it's after the videos. Did y'all enjoy the blooper? Did y'all enjoy the video? Go watch some more videos, bro. You feel me? I'm in black and white right now, but the video's in color. Click on some of the greatness. I appreciate y'all rocking with me. Real top hill, dog. Put your fans and your family onto the channel. What y'all waiting on, bitch? T-Pendel, bitch. T-Pendel, bitch. Tipping Dutch, bitch. All right, I'm out.